Basically, just broke down from the scrimmage yesterday, worked on our transition defenses, just worked on a new offense that we have, flow after a misses. So just basically cleaned up some things that didn't look so good yesterday.
Being from Memphis, how does it feel to, you know, play down in
Atlanta? It feels great. I mean, like I said, it's always good to play. All my family here. So it's going to be, you know, a great time for the family to come out, for the fans. And it just feels great for me to still be in Memphis playing.